Recipe for today is cheese chili toast. The ingredients are oregano, chili flakes, bread, butter, salt, pepper, finely chopped capsicum, cheese, roughly chopped mint leaves, and mayonnaise. So first we are going to take some capsicum, around 1 to 2 tablespoons of capsicum. To that we are going to add some roughly chopped mint leaves. Now we are going to add some chili flakes and some oregano. You can use mixed herbs also if it is available. Now we are going to add some salt as per taste and pepper powder as per taste. Now we are going to mix in the cheese, which is grated. Use only half the amount of cheese while mixing the mixture. Now add mayonnaise to the mixture, around 1 to 2 tablespoons. Now we are going to take a bread slice and apply some butter to it. Now apply some mayonnaise also. You can use garlic mayo if available for an extra taste. Now add the mixture to the slice. And spread it as thinly as possible. So now we have applied the mixture on the second slice also. Now we are going to take some butter and apply it on the tawa or the pan, whichever you are using. See to it that the pan is not much hot. Now keep the bread slices on it. And add some cheese on top for the extra cheesiness of the toast. Now keep a lid and wait till the cheese melts. Now that the cheese has melted, we are going to remove the slices from the pan. see to it that they don't burn on the bottom, as we are using brown bread. Mostly white bread is used just for a healthier option. Considering cheese is there, we are using brown bread. Now we are going to chop up the slice. And we are going to serve it with ketchup. You can serve it with green chutney if you like. And a sprinkle of oregano to go on top. And there it is. A cheese chili toast is ready to be served.